Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today we're going to take a look at cable mounts. Cable mounts are a great way to neatly organize your cables. They're available in both fractional and metric, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. They also require no machining. However, depending on your mounting style, a bolt assembly may be required. More information on 8020's recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Alright, the first style we're going to install is an open-face adhesive bag, which is great for panels or T-slot. So we'll just stick it right onto the profile, get our cable and lay it into place, take our zip tie, we'll feed it through, and then we'll just tighten it down. And that'll hold your cable nice and secure. Our next style is a cover style. It has a bolt and a T-nut in it. Simply drop it into the open T-slot, get it in position, and tighten down the bolt. From there, you'll take your cable, feed it in, and close up the top. Our next style is similar, but installs differently. It's got a built-in T-nut into it, so you just drop it into the open T-slot, give it a quarter turn, and it locks itself into place. The cables will install the same way as the last one. Our next style is an open-face version. It installs the same way, drop it into the open T-slot, give it a quarter turn, take our cable and lay it into place, take our zip tie, and we'll feed it right through. We'll go ahead and tighten that all the way down, and our cable will be secure. Now hopefully you found this segment on cable mounts helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe for future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.